welcome to the first annual Chicago Blackhawks Foundation night. And tonight, the Blackhawks return after a road trip back to the United Center to play host to the playoff chasing Colorado Avalanche. Duncan Keith, put it onto the stick of Taves. He'll be able to clear it ahead. Murphy, shot it, set it, tip. Varlamov made the save, didn't know he had it. Semyon Varlamov on a neat pass by Murphy, put it right to the blue.
He might have gone off the stick of big 6 foot 5 inch defenseman Zadorov, and watch as he turns. Maybe hits the stick of the defenseman, and Varlamov does a real good job not kicking this into the net himself.
Tyson Jost worked it loose, tried to set up a pass deflecting. A shot to save by Berube. That initial pass was tipped a couple of times and wound up on an Avalanche stick for a good look. Picked up by Bork, and he left it for Toninato. Walked to the middle, shot it. That's blocked, rebound. Good save by Berube on a tough attempt by Bork.
A screen, maybe a partial deflection that Berube makes a stop on.
Saad cleared it ahead for Taves. Wait for a little help. Threw it across, and Gustafson center. That might be Eric Gustafson's goal. The Hawks get a fortunate bounce and grab the lead early.
The former Dallas Star defenseman kind of turned his back to the shot, was looking for his check in front. That was Patrick Kane, who, well, that's who that pass was intended for. And if that gets through, Patrick Kane has a wide open net. Instead, though, it's off the skate into that partially open cage. And a big first goal by the Blackhawks. They lead it 1-0.
Desai, who just picked up his second assist in the last 8 games for Brandon Saad. A steal by Saad, put it in front. Kane, good save by Varlamov.
Patrick Kane right on the doorstep. A nice soft stop by Varlamov.
Figures to be a big part of their decor for a long time to come. Here's the stop shot, stopped by Varlamov. Rebound, cleared back to the line and out. Puck cleared up the boards. A 5-man battle in there. Who's going to get it? The Avs do, but a failed clearing attempt picked off by Saad. Cuts in, set it, a tip. What a save, Varlamov. Rebound. And they able to bat it in behind. Oh, Saad to Taves with a tremendous look. And Varlamov in an absolutely spectacular stop.
Breaks, but he ends up losing his balance. You mentioned Yurko. He had 4 shots against Anaheim. That went up over the crossbar, but a real good shot.
Chance here for Highmore. He just missed. Rebound. A save made by Varlamov on Anisimov. And the puck cleared out to center. Messed up at the Hawks line. And back comes Schmaltz trying to catch him in a chain. Schmaltz has to bring it with him. Here's Schmaltz, the drag move. He shoots. Good save by Varlamov. Great maneuvering by Nick Schmaltz to get a forehand look, but Varlamov beat him.
Actually went back on the backhand and gets the guy to slide right through. Unfortunately, that shot right into the breadbasket of Varlamov, who comes out and challenges.
Brandon Saad fights through a Girard hit. Saad driving to Kane. Here's the shot. Big save, rebound. Just too hot to handle for Taves. Samuel Girard rolled it ahead into the zone. Comfort quick shot. Good save by Berube. JT Comfort got a lot on that. Trying to score for his family and friends in attendance tonight. Needs to clear his end. Hawks threesome peels off to try to change quickly. They might get caught in that. They will. Here's McKinnon. Good save by Berube. Hawks tried to change at an inopportune time, and McKinnon had Berube to himself for the goalie one. His pass deflecting over to the other side. Keith will chase it down, then turned it over. Here's Ronson in front. Landeskog. Good save, Berube! A Duncan Keith turnover led to a great look for the Avs, and Berube has loomed large for the home team in the second period. Tyson Berry brings it toward the middle, put it across. Here's McKinnon. Oh, what a pass by Berry. What a play by Tyson Berry and Nathan McKinnon. Accepted the pass and stepped it by the short side. The Avs have scored a power play goal in 5 straight games, and they've tied up this one.
And Berry puts it right onto McKinnon, one of the best shooters in the NHL.
And Murphy cleared it ahead. Good pass finds Kane. There goes Saad to the net. Kane holding the spin around out of the backhand. Sending it. Saad trying to advance. He scores! Brandon Saad able to fight off a check and power it home after a neat setup by Patrick Kane. And the Hawks back in front.
Let's take a look at our Honda Goal replay. Great deals are waiting for you now, your local Honda dealer. And Brandon Saad's having himself quite a game. He was instrumental in the back check earlier, and there just goes hard to the net. Patrick Kane's going to find you, and he gets down. Look at him get his skate in behind his stick. He knows it might be a hot pass. Ends up kicking it up to his stick. And I noticed JT Compher motioning like he knocked it in with his hand. Might get another look at this. And the spinorama by Kane. And it does look like it's kicked forward by Brandon Saad. Does he get his stick on it?
After video review, it's been determined that the puck was kicked into the net. We have no goal.
Wow.
Last year, Patrick Nemeth done a great job in the back end.
What a save! Great setup by Vinny, and the Cat had a wonderful one-timer. With Varlamov thwarted. Hey, looking to the late man, Gustafson right in. Missed the net. Great look for Eric Gustafson, but he fired it wide. Now it's Kane in front. Hey, good save, Varlamov. A couple of spectacular passes by Patrick Kane, and the game remains tied. Zadorov picked it up. The race is on. Going to be chased down by Soderberg. His shot right on. Good save, Berube. The speed of Soderberg allowing him to retrieve a loose puck. But Berube keeps it even. Here's McKinnon dropping it. Here's a long shot. Kerfoot rebound. Oh, shot wide. Might have been a save on Compher. Rebound. Berube came up with one dandy, maybe a second. We got eight home games, eight road games left after tonight. Here's a quick shot. Good save, Berube. Yeah, generated a good look for Landeskog, and Berube beat him.
Really good positioning there. Trying to go top shelf, but Berube gets it with his shoulder.
Saves Kane Keith. It used to be the threesome that started every overtime. That's changed the last little while. They're out there to start this one, and Kane's got it. Looking for Taves. Hawks win! Hawks win! Jonathan Taves from Patrick Kane and Duncan Keith. And the Hawks pick up their 29th victory.
What a pass by Patrick Kane. Head up the whole way. He realizes that Johnny has a step on his back check. A one-timer across the body, always a tough shot, but Jonathan makes it look easy. The game winner, his second game-winning goal this year.
It took the Hawks 9 seconds of overtime play to win the game. So Taves with his 18th goal of the year, and the Hawks pick up the win. Now back to within a game of 500. And the Avs do get a point to move to 77 in the Western Conference standings, which draws them even with the Los Angeles for the last playoff spot in the Wild Card West.